competition starts right from the womb or even before. You have ceremonies, photographs, one-upmanship, keeping up with the Joneses so early in life. Where does the child have the option of just being himself or herself? There's a beautiful line by a psychologist, Abraham Maslow, who says, all kids are born creative. Education ruins it.
It is so common. It's such a rampant, burning issue that is facing our society.
She threw out her palm, showed to me and told me, Papa, look, my lifeline is over.
You may not believe that there is only hope. You may have thought this through very greatly. You may believe logically that this is the only way forward. But believe me when I say I've seen thousands of people who we have been able to help who are exactly in the same position.
And you are in a space where you are going to be looking after others' mental health. So the first priority has to be self-care.
Ladka tha bahut honhar ladka tha. बहुत जज्बाती था और बहुत जो कुछ भी उसके मन में आए वो करके दिखाता था.
See, my name is Santoni sir. Now I am running a factory. It is an electrochromic factory.
Okay.
Here more than 10 to 12 people are working under mine.
So tell me about your personal things. What happened, few years back?
The Indian society has been changing at such a fast pace in the last few years. We have seen large changes in the way people live, people interact, people behave, people enjoy their life.
The child's point of view was totally different. See, the communication is the basic problem.
And unfortunately, this is affecting our youth between 16 to 30 years of age.
Human beings have changed because globalization has its own adverse effects. Long working hours, long travel hours, uncertainty of money,